Tu as pas fait un service et je suppose que tu n'as pas fait une belle course svelte. Myself, I try to push because I wanted to learn to say.
He said it wasn't very easy, and as usual, the course was very difficult. Robin, you took the lead almost right away, which was different than your other three races. Did you feel you needed to do that?
Because, you know, last year, we ran 2:14, so I wanted to make the race to be faster. And, you know, the race is big, so it's better to run 2:7. It's better.
He said he wanted the race to be faster this year and was trying to beat around 2:07. Yes, John?
Congratulations. You say all of the trouble you've had in Kenya this year after the election, how did it feel to stand there as the winner and hear the Kenyan anthem played for you? What did it mean?
I don't know that I can say because actually my training has been going well. Training has been going well, despite that there was this problem in Kenya. We lifted the seat to Namibia for training, and after that we go back to Kenya when they set the problem. I was not thinking about what happened, because you know, when something has happened, you have to forget, because we are in a peaceful country and we are running in where you know, we are safe. You know.
He said that when something happens, you have to forget, and he's thankful that he's safe, and that he had to continue training despite the problems back in Kenya. Yeah, question over here.
Robert, over here in this corner. Do you think this would be good enough to convince the Kenyan Track Federation to send you to Beijing?
Last year, the Federation promised postponed that they will select one of the athletes from here, but I don't know who is going to be selected from here. We are hoping all together, we are hoping. If I get the chance, I'll be happy. I will produce good wins, you know, always as I do.
He'll produce a good race, he said, if he is chosen. Yeah, back over here, Michael.
Robert, congratulations. Can you compare winning this one versus the other three times? How does this feel compared to the first, the second, the third?
Actually, this is the hardest one because you know, last 2006 when Ben was running this one, you know, this I started because I wanted the race to be very fast like that because closing down 1K and you know, it's not very easy.
He said, Michael, he said this is the hardest one of the ones that he's run.
Back again next year to perform a good result.
Robert, only three other men in the history of the Boston Marathon have won this race 4 times. How do you feel about joining that select company?
Thank you.
It's very good for him, he said. Questions? Yeah, right here. We'll find hold on something to get your microphone.
Robert, for someone who most of the time trains in the Dong Hills, you do your best running on the Newton Hills. Can you tell us why you almost prefer to run uphill and make your attacks on the uphill than even on the flat or the downhill? Why are you such a good uphill runner?
Squeezing your eyes, whether you still have any pain from that.